For now, today we are going to stretch our legs and back. Taking hips and knees. We can help.